This is why I don't believe anything that scientists tell me anymore. They said that Venus was going to cross the sun. Now, did they mean Venus, or did they mean, well, what's it like to you? A phallic symbol, maybe?